ɛne ne nɛ sɛ de kwama no ne so a ye nya dwetire ne sika mu du ɛna bɛ kyekyerɛ man yi
is currently Switzerland's largest trading partner in sub-Saharan Africa, larger from the export of gold and cocoa to Switzerland and the import of chemical and pharmaceutical products, as well as light machinery and military equipment from Switzerland. However, as I have stated on occasion, Ghana no longer wants to be dependent on the production and export of raw materials, including cocoa beans. We intend to process more and more of our cocoa in our country with the aim of producing more chocolate ourselves, because we believe that there can be no future prosperity for the Ghanaian people in the short, medium, or long term if we continue to maintain economic structures that are dependent on the production and export of raw materials. We intend to add value to our raw materials, industrialize and enhance agricultural productivity. This is the best way we can put Ghana at the high end of the value chain in the global marketplace and create jobs for the teeming masses of Ghanaians. We have one of the most business-friendly economies in Africa, evidenced in our status as the largest recipient of foreign direct investment in West Africa. Ghana has also been selected to host the Secretariat of the African Continental Free Trade Area, a market of some 1.2 billion people with a combined GDP of US $3 trillion American dollars. It is the world's largest free trade area since the formation of the World Trade Organization. Our goal is to make Ghana the hub of trade in Africa, and thus serving notice on Swiss investors to take advantage of the growing business-friendly climate in Ghana and of our unique position as host of the AFCFTA Secretariat to set up joint venture enterprises in our country and thereby access this huge market that the free trade area presents. We are determined in Ghana to ensure that succeeding generations of Ghanaians do not become victims or pawns of the international economic order, but her beneficiaries. Indeed, the project is a Ghana beyond aid, a Ghana which has discarded a mindset of dependency, aid, charity, and handouts, and is charting a path of self-reliance in her progress, fashioned out of the intelligent and disciplined use of her considerable human and material resources. I thank you for your attention and for the honor done the Republic of Ghana by conferring this state visit on her president, being the first since our nation became independent 63 years ago. Thank you very much indeed.